This tutorial, we will look at how to use Excel to download and edit purchase orders from Sage 200 using Codis Accelerator. We begin by opening the Purchase Orders Accelerator template. When using Accelerator, you can work with single or multiple orders. In this example, we will create a single purchase order. To begin, we log in. Your Windows credentials will be used automatically if you have Sage 200 version 2013 or later. First, we'll select the supplier. Accelerator allows you to browse, download, or rapid select data from Sage. In this example, we will simply browse and select the supplier. We fill in the order dates. We then select the product. We select the default warehouse. And then we enter the quantity. We can repeat this for as many rows as we wish. We can download the price from Sage by clicking the Calculate Values button. Excel formulas can be used to total various columns. Once we have finished entering the order, we can click Validate to check that the sheet is consistent with Sage 200 rules. We then click Save to Sage to upload this order to Sage 200. Now, if we open up Sage 200, we can see that the order has been saved. Now, let's look at the spreadsheet designer. In this example, we will download multiple purchase orders, make changes to them, and upload them back to Sage. We start by clicking the Designer button. In the Designer, all standard Sage fields for purchase orders are available. First, we'll enter the number of rows we require. Then, we'll select the fields we want to add. We'll add document number, supplier name, account name, document date, item line number, stock code, warehouse, item description, quantity, buy-in unit price, and analysis code 1. We then click download to select several orders. Now we're going to edit the quantity for one order and then change the analysis code for another order. We click Validate, we then click Save to Sage. As you can see, these amendments are now reflected in Sage 200. Thank you for watching. Please remember to click the like button below and subscribe to our channel. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comments section below. If you'd like to contact us, you can email sales@codis.co.uk. For more information, visit our website, codis.co.uk.